Here comes the leader of the Sea Nation.
Already so many accolades for this young man.
And believe me when I say, John Cena is only getting started.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 240 pounds, John Cena.
A man who has captured multiple world titles, headlined WrestleMania, and I'm starting to believe John Cena just cannot be stopped. This man has already captured multiple world titles. He has a hit rap album, and I heard he may even try acting.
Well, if that doesn't work out for John Cena, he always has a home here in WWE.
You doubt Cena, Saxton? Hey, John, Saxton says you're not gonna make it in Hollywood.
No, quiet, Michael. John, I wasn't saying that, I swear.
His opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, Brock.
Tensions riding high. Plans on getting things settled in the ring. I can't wait.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
Looking into the eyes of this competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
And across from him is one of the biggest stars the WWE Universe has ever seen, John Cena.
No one can disagree with you, Saxton. But while Cena has an impressive in-ring record as well as box office records, there's a chance that his focus might be elsewhere during this match.
Right to the face.
My God.
Deadlift.
Ooh.
Kidding me.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Blast off.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Put into position now. Down on the windpipe. Setting them up for Fisherman's Buster.
For the win.
Two count. Cena still in it.
How? Picture perfect takedown.
John Cena's in-ring action has been somewhat infrequent the past few years. You have to imagine that ring rust might play a part in this match tonight, Corey.
I would agree with you, Cole, if it were anyone other than Cena. While he might not step through the ropes as regularly as he used to, Cena still maintains that peak physical conditioning he's always had. That's going to be hard for anyone to overcome.
And Cena's starting to falter here.
Cena has to find a way to reassert himself.
Cena turning things around. Oof. Turning the tables there. Headlock. Oh, and a cheap shot right above the eye. He switches it back around.
Landing on top of the skull.
Cover! Kicks out after one.
Still not enough to put him away.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Ooh. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Boom!
He's heading back to the ring. Answered with a shot right to the face. Punch him in the chest. Textbook fireman's carry takeover. Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches. F5! Thunderous!
That could end Cena right now. Shrugging off the pin like it's nothing, and after this match has already gone for so long.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at the...
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here. And you don't see this every day, fellas. A stretch muffler. The stretch muffler's in. Couple of kicks will break it. And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches. F5! Thunderous!
He just created a prime opportunity.
An exhausting victory. But a win nonetheless.
Here is your winner, Brock.
Impressive win for him here.
Cena lost. Mr. Never Give Up should have quit before the match even started.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 218 pounds, CM Punk.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
And his opponent from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 291 pounds, Wyatt Black.
Now, here's an example of someone who could maybe benefit from cooling down a little bit. What a bad temper.
Corey, I completely disagree. Their tenacity has been the key to most of their success here in WWE. It's what makes them an exceptional competitor.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
You can see by the look on his face that he came here tonight to send a message.
He's certainly determined to prove a point, and that's that he should be on top.
Well, he has the opportunity to prove that point tonight, Corey. We'll see if he's all bark.
And he is up against someone who is determined to get the win here, no matter what.
As both men should be, Saxton. If you're not trying to win, you're not trying, period.
Getting back into the ring.
Stopped them in their tracks with a kick to the gut. Oh, the knee just being torn apart now. Strong right forearm.
Able to reverse that one.
Series of reversals. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Across the top rope.
The arm taking the brunt of that.
Climbing up to the top now.
From the top.
Oh, an elbow drop. Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Cover.
He gets the kick out after the one.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. No.
Slingshot senton, yes!
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Big back body drop!
Setting up.
Suplex!
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
And he goes into the ring. Put into the corner now.
A little shining wizard action.
A bulldog!
Got the full Nelson.
Slam!
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Go to sleep, GTS!
Night, night. Can he shut the door on this one?
Two! Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
Unreal. Unreal the kick out there.
Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
Oh, it's not gonna be pretty! Go to sleep, GTS!
Night, night. Nobody hits that one better.
Two! Somehow he kicked out.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
Oh, clothesline.
Big back body drop.
Punch.
Was mounted with punches and a stomp to the gut, too.
He is just reeling from that offense.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Look out!
Slingshot senton!
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger. Chair down for the drop. Was mounted with punches and a stomp to the gut, too.
He continues to press forward.
He's got that determined look now.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Into the ring again.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, man, by the skin of his teeth.
Samoan drop, Byron.
Samoan drop. This could be the chance he was looking for.
Makes a cover.
Oh, kick out of two.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You gotta think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be pretty.
All the way out.
Suplex!
Oh man, check out this power.
Shoulders up before two.
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
Oh, slingshot senton.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
And talk about giving a DDT with authority. We might be close to the end.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Nice suplex.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Well, it's not going to be pretty.
Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night.
This one has to be over.
Two. And that will end it.
Here is your winner, CM Punk.
An important victory for him in this match.
He is definitely a superstar to watch in the weeks to come. That was a spectacular performance.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 219 pounds, the WWE Champion, Mr. Jimmy.
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel and a main event level match.
Word is that the champ was actually asking for this to be a title match, but the officials backstage wouldn't allow it. That is how competitive he is.
his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Seth.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
The champ knows the competition level's at an all-time high. He needs to show he's above all competitors.
And you can see it in his eyes. The champ is coming to this one focused and ready for a fight.
The title is not on the line here tonight, but that is not going to keep him from keeping up the intensity in this one.
He's only become more and more driven since becoming the champion, and we'll surely see that drive here in this one.
But he is facing off against a champion who thinks his title doesn't look better anywhere else than around his own waist.
And it's going to stay around that waist for at least one more night.
Oh, what a strike to the back. Suplex.
He thinks he has it.
And a strong kick out at one.
Wow, I thought this was over.
He gets sent down to the floor. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Oh, forearm to the back. Oh, boy.
German suplex released.
He's getting a little battered now. Hits him with the counter.
A counter answered by another counter.
Oh, a heel kick.
Right on point.
He must have seen that coming.
Knee right to the gut.
Two-handed chokeslam.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Oh, drop kick.
I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again.
Eyes on the target. Elevated knee drop.
Right. Delivers the knee drop.
Ooh. Oh, God.
Oh, what a strike to the back.
What a shot. He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this.
And I think we just might see.
Oh, stop.
One of the best to ever do that move.
Cover. He manages to kick out. What strength.
Where in the world is he getting this from?
His beating heart will.
From the middle rope. Oh, misses the mark.
Ooh, man, what a hit. Uh-oh!
And this has got to be it!
He got the shoulder up in time.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Evading offense.
All the way down, falling powerbomb.
Boom, what a punch! This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Watch out!
Corkscrew plancha!
I love it!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
You can tell he's firing up.
A snapmare.
Big boot.
He's going for it all.
No way.
Oh, a huge miss there.
Pulls the ripcord.
Ripcord knee.
He wants it one more time.
Oh, stop.
No man does that better.
Try and end it.
What? Only two?
Well, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
Watch out.
Oh, what height!
We're undoubtedly nearing.
This is it!
Fights the shoulder up in one.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
Wow, a gut buster! And he takes on even more damage.
Not the place for him to be right now. He has to turn this around.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh, wait a minute, wait a minute.
Game over.
Looking for the victory. Two. No, just got the shoulder up.
Are you kidding me? He's got him in the crosshairs.
He's going back to the well.
And no stop from the heavens and RKO.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Hooked up and
DDT.
He's one step ahead there.
Clothesline.
What impact. If this works, it could change the course of the match.
No way.
Shooting star press.
It's a wrap.
Is it enough? The cover. He's still in this fight.
I don't know how he did it, but he's hanging in there.
Just how much pain is he willing to endure in this match?
A new strategy is needed right about now if that couldn't end things.
This is truly awesome.
And he's really gotten into his zone right now.
He's bringing a lot of intensity right now. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Caught the leg. Back elbow.
Did you see that?
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
No way!
Shooting star!
Does he have a win in hand now?
The cover!
Wow!
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I going to be able to end this? And it's reverse pain for that mistake. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Stationary position, turns around.
Well,
oh, moonsault.
Incredible agility.
Oh, sharp knee.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
He's reeling, slowly getting up. From the top,
clothesline!
Vicious right forearm.
He deflects it right back.
Chokeslam!
Up into the...
All the way down, falling powerbomb.
Boot to the mush. Effective way to counter any attack.
Gut buster.
Measuring it up one more time.
Oh, stop.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Shoulders down.
It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Here is your winner, Seth.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
I can't even imagine enduring everything we just saw.
This is what it really takes to be a WWE superstar.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 350 pounds, the Monster, A-Boss.
If you listen to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start. A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
They are ready for battle.
And his opponent, accompanied by Crimson from St. Paul, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Gorilla!
If pride comes before the fall, then brace for one heck of a big fall in this match.
Oh, well, aren't you clever, Saxton? It isn't about pride for this athlete. It's about believing in yourself and keeping firm to that belief.
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
Not too familiar with this one. What can you tell me about this guy, Corey?
From what I've seen so far, he's been pretty unremarkable, Cole. I'm not even sure how he ended up in WWE, to be honest with you.
Well, let's hope he uses this match to prove why he deserves to be here.
Yeah, but he has his work cut out for him against the superstar who is always prepared for competition, always focused and ready to go out there and compete.
That preparation is the type of thing that elevates a superstar, Saxton.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Oh!
He
backbreaker.
Backfire into a DDT.
Rolling knee bar.
After everything these two men have been through, a
boot to the face will free him.
Oh, mounting and now just hammered away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
One after another. He reverses it. What a clothesline.
Good grief.
Well, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And no! Oh!
Left by the turnbuckles.
Oh, stuck between the corner and a splash.
Held in a perilous position.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh.
And this has gotta be it.
And only gets a one count.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
He's lost some of his win now. And he's showcasing some dominance here.
Yeah, he is sparing no energy right now. And an elbow drop, too.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Impact.
Boss man slam.
The end is in view.
That's gotta be it.
Two.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that. He's running into some problems here, guys.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker.
He's starting to struggle here.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Down with the bulldog.
Oh, and a knee to the face.
Carefully measured knee drop. Heavy body shots.
Whipped hard. What a clothesline.
Stiff kick.
Snap power slam.
He skirts away, living to fight another day. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Flapjack.
Gosh, landing face first.
Laid out with a power slam.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt.
Oh, just deadlifting their opponent and
tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
The ref's count ain't stopping.
The clock is ticking here. Taking this one back to the ring now. Oh, referee in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Hopefully he recovers quickly. This could devolve into pure bedlam otherwise.
Oh, wow. Face first.
Clothesline knocked down. Here we go. Come back.
Superstar's on fire.
Pace begins to quicken.
Unbelievable.
Plants them. He's on his heels a bit now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Such a potent display of power and control there.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh.
And he kicks out of the pin in one.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the...
Driven down with a jackhammer.
And that can be all. Let's see.
Cover!
Where in the world does one find such strength at this stage to kick out that early in the count?
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on. And right now, this is just one hell of a beating happening. And finds a counter. Power from the suplex.
Pay window.
Pin.
Kick out.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Great reversal. He climbs into the ring. Big back bump into the cover. Is this enough? No, it isn't. He kicked out. He kicked out.
How does anyone kick out at this point?
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Showing off their deadlifting prowess and just tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Oh, look out.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful.
A well-timed dodge. Here he goes for the win. And he is saved by the ropes.
Showing off their deadlifting prowess and just tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
And hard to tell where he's still finding these bursts of offense.
Doesn't matter how long we go in this one, he is going to remain relentless.
Shoulder tackle. What a raucous crowd here tonight. Bang!
Oh, using the knee.
Ooh!
Oh, man, we've seen this before, guys.
That doesn't mean I have to like it, though.
He's trying again.
Spinning side slam.
A game-ending move. Checkmate.
And picks up a monumental victory.
Here is your winner, the Monster.
Hey.
This kind of win establishes him to the world.
An important win for him in this one.
No one was willing to give even a single inch of ground in this battle.
At times, it seemed like these competitors were totally deadlocked, but here you see the one who prevailed.
Here we go, guys.
is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the pits of hell, weighing in at 323 pounds.
Here's a superstar just dripping with unearned pride.
Oh, yes. How dare a superstar take pride in their work and success here in WWE? Come on, Saxton.
Look, there's having pride in your work, but this superstar is just overbearing.
I think they're just the right amount of bearing, actually.
And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 287 pounds.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form. A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
But he'll be taking on an individual who is turning a lot of heads as of late. He's gained a level of popularity that has steadily grown week by week, and he wants to prove that the hype is legitimate.
You can feel the resentment building with each stomp there.
Look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
It goes without saying that there is a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like that. Great counter.
All right, could be nap time.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want...
Could be night-night time.
No, maybe not.
What a counter.
And an elbow drop, too?
He's looking a little off balance.
DDT!
Into the pin attempt.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
He heads outside. Countout's legal in this match.
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Stiff headbutt.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. And an elbow drop for added measure. Sharp punch.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
Takes out the knee. These consecutive attacks have him really.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
Compromised position here. Oh, my! And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. And now thrown back into the ring.
Move him all you want. He's just feeding off it more.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Clubbing blow to the back. Two. And out of the ring he goes.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick-tock.
They are feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down and...
Goodness gracious.
Oh man, that's like death by a thousand cuts.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Oh, what a clothesline.
Sent into the corner.
Destroy your face.
Mangling the face. Was coming there. Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. What a unique submission maneuver here. And look at the bear hug. And a way to get out of it is being on display right here. Into the pin. There's two. Wow. Butterfly DDT.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Looking to end this. Mandible claw.
Pressure applied to the nerves, going straight for the unspeakable pain.
Cover. Your win! That'll change his career tonight!
Here is your winner.
Danny Tall after as close a match as we've seen in recent memory.
No doubt about it, support for this guy grows by the second in the estimation of the WWE Universe.
All right, I love this guy.
The following is a submission match. Making his way to the ring from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 237 pounds. The Superstar.
You want to talk about someone who will do whatever it takes to get the W? Well, you're looking at them right now.
And why do you say that like it's a bad thing? If you're not doing whatever it takes to win, maybe you don't belong in WWE.
And his opponent, from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds.
It is truly unbelievable to me that the crowd rallies behind someone so disingenuous, always making jokes on social media about the rest of the locker room.
Well, Corey, so far, all the people who were called out deserve that hostility.
Oh, wait till I show you what they said about you. This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
How can he not be impressed by the guts and the toughness of these competitors?
I can tell you, it goes against the nature of every single WWE superstar to concede anything to their opponent, Michael. So the idea of submitting is absolutely despicable to each of these competitors, and they will do everything in their power to avoid it.
That's very true, but the fact remains that at the end of the day, one of these superstars is going to have to concede.
Just pounding away.
Enough already.
Drop kick right on point.
Dropping the elbow one after another. Just punishing their opponent.
What's he gonna do here? Oh, that hurt. Right to the face.
Submissions are such a tricky thing, Corey. Would you rather play the long game and wear someone down or try to get the quick victory?
Not a lot of superstars can notch an instant tap out, so the long game is the way to go for me. It's important to be patient, conserve your strength, but not pass up opportunities as they come. Each hold applied is a step closer to victory.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
Stomp in the leg.
Oh, man.
He's taking some good hits. On the shoulders and a slam.
Seated drop kick.
Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here. Oh, there it is, the abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle for extra torque.
Ooh.
Sharp elbows.
And a hip toss to escape.
Lifting up their opponent. What's in store?
Thunderous right hand.
He's in a precarious situation.
He avoids the damage.
And there's a takedown.
From behind, German suplex.
Nine.
Whip back into the ring.
And the DDT.
On the shoulders and a slam.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
There it is, ankle lock.
He's got it locked in, it's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit.
Thought he gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
The sleeper hold is cinched in. Time to go night-night. Sleeper hold locked in.
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here?
Oh, could be night-night time.
No, no, maybe not.
What a counter. Bad predicament right here.
Oof, dropped right on their face. This is just establishing dominance.
Oh, what a stomp right to the chest. Are you kidding me?
Stomping.
Ouch. He's struggling a bit here.
Submission matches are all about grinding down your opponent, and that is what we've been seeing all this time.
Break his arm. Vicious. He turns it around.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Well-placed elbow to the leg.
Uh-oh. This is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Oh, there it is.
is the abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle for extra torque.
Ooh. He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go.
Sharp elbows. And a hip toss to escape.
Nice takedown.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
No.
Slingshot, senton, yes.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Big time powerbomb.
You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Dodges.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Launched with a suplex.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Super kick!
Gotta wonder if that keeps him down or fires him up. Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Counters that.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
On the shoulders and a slam. And the impact jars him in the late going.
He has to be sensing things slipping away.
Look at this display of power. Overhead, belly to belly.
He's returning fire.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
Oh, there it is, the abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle for extra torque.
Ooh. Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strike.
Sharp elbows. And a hip toss to escape.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Oh, God, that looked devastating. Finds the room to land a back elbow.
Boom!
Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Gets put into the barricade.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Striking with an A.
Now a series of vicious stomps in the turnbuckle.
Stomps.
Answering back.
Caught with a clothesline.
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah,
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Oh, the ankle lock's in. The ankle lock forces his opponent to tap out. That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
No doubt about it. The better superstar definitely won tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, here comes the phenomenal one.
A man who exceeded all expectations in WWE and is now a first ballot Hall of Famer.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles has a trophy case filled with titles, a WWE Grand Slam champion. This man has done it all, and he has absolutely no fear.
There is one thing we've learned all throughout the years, and that's do not bet against AJ Styles.
Hey, he might not be the biggest dog, but AJ Styles has got the strongest bite.
And there's no one who fights bigger bell to bell than AJ Styles.
You're right. If AJ's breathing, AJ's fighting. The animal has been unleashed.
And his opponent from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, the animal, Batista.
Oh, the animal will punish with no remorse and no mercy.
Batista's story is that of indescribable rage.
He has this insatiable desire to inflict pain on his prey.
Yeah, it is really frightening when you think about what Batista is truly capable of.
He won the Royal Rumble in two different decades. He's a decorated champion, a Hollywood action movie star.
And Batista doesn't care what anyone thinks. He's obsessed with what he wants, and what Batista wants is domination.
Time to unleash the rage.
And with the bell, Batista is ready for action here.
And Batista looks as imposing as ever. An absolute physical specimen.
Wrestling him down.
It's cinched in. This could be over.
Will this match end?
Looking to free the arm and does just that. Big knee to the midsection.
And Batista gets warded off.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, God, oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Neck breaker.
Does he have him here?
And the count stops short of two.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
Back waist lock suplex.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
I can't believe.
Straight to the floor.
Brash decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder. Military press.
Ooh. Preparation, skill, instinct, just a few of the key attributes that AJ.
Takedown. Looking for the crossface. It's cinched in. This could be over.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
Looking to free the arm and does just that.
Bullseye.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
squeezing the breath out of them.
AJ Styles is in trouble.
And Styles now.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh! Right across the throat.
And the cover for the win! Kicks out before the two count.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
From the top. Elbow drop! Nice.
Uh-oh.
Styles a step ahead.
Oh, what a DDT!
Styles rolls through.
Calf crusher! Calf crusher!
This is abs. Are you kidding me?
An elbow! What a counter! The Animal is...
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good. Brainbuster. Phenomenal forearm.
And just check out the face of Batista after that.
What a kick out. I don't believe it.
If Batista just survived the best shot he's going to receive all night, I don't think there's any stopping the Animal.
That was about as perfect a maneuver as you'll see from AJ Styles, and it still wasn't enough.
He's able to fend off the attack. Brought down with a neck breaker.
Ooh!
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
AJ still holding the upper hand now.
The Animal has got to turn the aggression on to survive.
Did you hear the impact?
Styles telling the audience now to watch him. Watch AJ get things phenomenally done.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
And now Batista's being dismantled.
And I bet AJ's looking to inflict more damage, too.
He doesn't get him here! And a kick out at 2.5!
So close, so close! Ooh!
Batista turns it...
Ending power.
Two! Oh, and he just kicked out.
How in the world does AJ find the will, find the tenacity to get the shoulder up there?
Kicking out of that is only going to piss off Batista even more, and that's not something I'd recommend.
Hard landing.
Oh, my goodness.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Momentum moving towards Batista's corner.
And you have to hand it to him. We don't usually see Styles looking this flustered.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. And Batista dealing out even more punishment there.
Yeah, Batista just wants to keep piling on the pain like he has all match.
AJ's looking for it.
Styles clash! Will Batista recover?
Two. It's over. It is over.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal
walks away with the W.
Tonight, calling Batista the animal only makes sense if you're referring to a gerbil.
Don't tell him I said that.